DTFers, what it do? So, hey, y'all know who it is. It's the Drop Top Fool. We back with the Tony Starks. With the top droppage. You know how we roll. In the G Gladiator.
See, you a king when you sitting on top. But you a fool when you finally drop. I thank the Lord for everything I got. And there's no limit till my time stops.
People, it is a beautiful day in Atlanta, and it's a beautiful day to own a drop top. If y'all ain't out here getting some of this sun, some of this good air, this is therapeutic for everything going on in the day, in the world today, with the COVID-19 and all that stuff. I mean, yeah, got the Gladiator about to get out here in this air. So I'm going to remove this front part right about now and let y'all see what it looks like. And then later on in the day, I'm going to remove the whole top and go for a ride. So see you back in a jiffy. All right, front top's off. Time to ride. Like I said, just taking this much off even gives you all the air and that you want just with the convertible feel. I mean, I gotta admit, I'm having fun with this truck. I'm loving this truck right now, so no buyer's remorse as of yet. I mean, of course, I have some little things that I gave up with the Ram as far as luxury-wise. You know what I'm saying? Because I did have a Laramie that I don't have on this one. But there are things that I got that I didn't have on the Ram, so we're going to roll with that. We back with the Tony Starks, with the top droppage. You know how we roll in the G Gladiator, the Blue Mamba. Hey, y'all, excuse the look. This is the quarantine coronavirus. Haven't got a haircut look. At least I shaved a little bit, you know what I'm saying? The grays are official. But yeah, I'm about to go step out here and grab some fast food, you know. Of course, we cooking up everything during this here crisis. But every now and then, you weather the storm to go get something else, you know. So I'm gonna fly over here to cook out real quick, grab us something to go. Yeah, so hey, y'all roll with your boy. Top down, and we rolling. Now, that's another thing I like about this vehicle. I mean, it does let you know that you don't have your seatbelt on, but it's not as intrusive, not that loud, doom, doom, like, some bitch, put your seatbelt on. Hey, it don't get crazy like that, so you can actually almost tune it out with the music. Not that that's what you should do, you should buckle your freaking seatbelt, but I'm just saying, like, some cars just drive you crazy if the seatbelt ain't done yet. And that was one of the haters we just passed by. But anyway, let me start getting legal in here for you. See, you know you got a convertible when your papers and shit start flying out.